do you think? Just stay like this. I have some coconut oil. That's good for your skin. I'm gonna rub you. Feels good. Honey, you've been working so hard lately. We don't get to see each other nearly enough. I want you to relax with me. I miss rubbing shoulders, your neck, and your chest. How's the pressure? Where you need the most attention. I don't want you to burn yourself out. Relax, my love. Oh, I saw a neurologist today for headaches. And he confirmed that my headaches are due from stress. So, yeah. I need to relax too. True. We're gonna spend more time together and relax. And then we were just talking, and I asked him if he has some tips to maintain my cognitive capacities through all my life. Yeah, like specific trainings for memory, for example. And he had the answer I needed to hear. He said, keep focusing on doing things that you like. It's so true when you think about it. When you do something meaningful, the good path in your brain activates, and the negative path becomes weaker. It's not constantly activated. for me. I feel the best when I do something helpful for others. Like taking care of my man. So massaging you is keeping my brain strong. Creating something new, beautiful, and harmonious is a powerful antidote to the feelings of meaninglessness, don't you think? I believe you can be creative in many aspects of your life. You're zoning out. You can close your eyes.